viewers, welcome back to Garden Diary. In this video, I'm going to give you some tips on how to make cactus and succulent mix at your home. It's very easy to make. Some of you, it's difficult to get ready-made mix either from local nursery or online. So you yourself can make mix easily at your home. You need some of the materials on hand, then you can start making the mix. You can get all those materials from local nursery or online. Here I have a materials which are measured in a cup. I'll list out all those materials which are needed. This is river sand or construction sand. Don't use beach sand, use only construction or river sand. And this is normal garden soil. You can get this soil from your garden itself. It's just normal soil. These two are same soil. And this is perlite. You can get this perlite from local nursery or online. It's easily available anywhere. I have ordered this from online. And this is compost. You can get compost in local nursery also. Here I have made this compost by my own. It's a 5 months process. Out of kitchen wastage, I prepare this compost at my own. So these are the materials which are needed for making the mix. 2 parts of garden soil, 1 part of river sand, 1 part of compost, and 1 part of perlite. Here I have a big bowl. In this I'm going to put all those ingredients or materials and going to mix well. First I dropped all the garden soil, that is 2 parts of normal garden soil. This is next part of it, 2 parts of garden soil. Separate it and clean it. If you see any dust, just take it out. And next is river sand, 1 part of river sand or construction sand. Mix well. And next is compost, 1 part of compost. Next is perlite, 1 part of perlite. Mix well. Mix well. The materials which we dropped here, that should spread evenly. So mix it well. Let me tell you about the benefits of cactus and succulent mix. This mix will allow for easy root growth, and this mix will not allow the water to clog in a container. Once you water, it will drain fastly, as we used perlite and river sand. And the plant will get organic minerals from this mix, and plant will give good growth as we used compost. It's done. Look at this, how the mixes looks like. The materials which we poured here are evenly spreader. You can use this mix directly for your succulents now. You can comment if you want any more details. Thank you viewers for watching my video. Please like and subscribe my channel to get more ideas or tips for your garden. Happy gardening. Bye.